It's an art exhibition not about the past, not about the present, but about imagining the future of everything. Like this, 25 collaged passports proposing a system to allow people to temporarily exchange citizenship. A critique of a world where goods and services freely cross borders, but where humans often can't. It's one of more than 75 exhibits by designers tackling issues of the future and the human condition at the Philadelphia Museum of Art.
It is a vast show that tries to ask a lot of questions without necessarily giving answers.
When you come to an exhibition about the future, you might expect to see things like this, robots. And there is one, this is Corey, that looks at the interaction between robots and humans and artificial intelligence. But this exhibition is also about a lot more. These faces were created from DNA, extracted from discarded cigarette ends and gum on the streets, the designer using the genetic information to render the portraits. There are several pieces related to food, like these two salmon, a larger genetically modified one next to a smaller organic one, and a replica of steaks grown out of human cells from hospital waste. Both provocative ideas reflecting a future where food resources are strained.
The idea is to make people think about food as the cornerstone of human civilization and think about what will happen to food and the future of human diet as we start thinking about the big challenges that are lying ahead, like climate change, diversity loss, and environmental pollution.
Einstein once said he never thinks of the future because it will come fast enough. In this exhibit, designers are the ones bringing their ideas for the future and not telling people what to think, but rather what to think about. Gabriel Elizondo, Al Jazeera, Philadelphia.